Okay, so we've seen the video explaining, you know, Empedocles' position here, how he's going to try to describe whatever this is composed of, how he's going to try to describe what causes change. But why is he interested in this? Which two philosophical views, and specifically whose two philosophical views, is Empedocles trying to bring together?